you have to take care of yourself completely so that you are showing up 100% before you even start your day. What I find is when we work from a place and show up from a place of taking care of ourselves first, I find that we're able to help others and be there for others and be able to listen and come from a place of compassion, patience, so much better when we take care of ourselves first. I have, you know, a lot of young solo entrepreneurs and business folks that I talk to and I work with, and I am just crazy obsessed with having a very, very good morning routine and a nighttime routine. And to me, if you have literally to me, having a morning routine and a nighttime routine that takes care of your physical health, your mental health, and your emotional health, like meaning your food, your exercise, your spiritual practice, whether it's a thought download, whether it's yoga, whether it's walking, running, it doesn't matter, whether it's meditation, you have to take care of yourself completely so that you are showing up 100% before you even start your day. Yeah. Don't answer a text message. Don't go to an email. Do absolutely nothing until you are 100% take care of yourself. And then you will find you will go through your day with so much more love, compassion, patience, you know, the ability to hear other people, your clients, your employees on a 100% different level. And by the time you get through your day and go home to the